Yeah, you know, I feel obliged to take maybe one question from the Korean press, since you guys have been such excellent hosts. Anybody?
갑자기 오바마 대통령이 한국 기자들에게 질문권을 줍니다. 당황한 걸까요? 어색한 침묵이 흐릅니다.
And I'll probably need a translation though, if you're asking the question in Korean. In fact, I definitely will need a translation.
그런데 이때
Unfortunately, I hate to disappoint you, President Obama. I'm actually Chinese.
But well, it's wonderful
I think I get to represent the entire Asia.
Absolutely.
We're one family here in this part of the world.
한 명의 기자가 일어섰지만 안타깝게도 한국 기자가 아니었습니다.
I did say that I was going to let the Korean press ask a question. So the I think that you know you held up your hand.
Will my Korean friends allow me to ask a question on your behalf?
일이 커집니다. 한국 기자들은 뭘 하고 있는 걸까요?
Well, it depends on whether there's a Korean reporter who'd rather have the question. No, no takers. No, no takers. No, no takers. Oh, this is getting
참 난감합니다. 결국 질문권은 중국 기자에게 넘어갔습니다.